Welcome to you all. Welcome to my channel in Mechanical Engineering Concept. Today I am going to discuss about design of key. So to design a key, first we need to understand what is the basic definition of key. A key can be defined as a machine element which is used to connect the transmission shaft to rotating machine elements. Machine elements like pulleys, gear, sprockets or flywheel. The basic application of key is to connect shaft or a machine element like pulley, gear, sprocket or flywheel for power transmission. There are different basic types of key. First one is saddle key. It is a key which fit in the keyway of the hub only. This first we need to understand what is the hub and what is the keyway. This outer circle which you seen here in this figure is the hub, and this internal circle is the shaft. This rectangular kind of section is known as a key. So this is the keyway, and this outer circle is the hub. In a saddle key, we basically categorize saddle key in a two part. First one is a hollow saddle key and second one is a flat saddle key. As you see in a difference here in the both the key, here the key has a curvature in a bottom end which connects with the shaft, and here the key has a flat end which connects with the shaft end. Basic application of the saddle key is it is used to transmit low, its main use is the low duty application. It cannot be used in medium or heavy duty application. Second part of the key is sunk key. A sunk key is a define in which half the thickness of the key fits into the keyway on the shaft and the remaining half of the keyway on the hub. You can see here in this figure what is the basic meaning of the keyways, or what is the basic meaning of half the thickness of key between the keyways of the shaft. Here the key is fitted in the shaft, half of the is height in both the section. Sunk key can be categorized in two parts, square key and flat key. Square key means key height and width is equal. Suppose B is the width of the key and H is the height of the key, then if both the values are equal, then it is known as a square key. If the width of the key is more than height of the key is known as a flat key, or that is a part of the sunk key. To calculate the width and height, we have some basic empirical relation for square and flat key. Suppose we need to calculate for square key height and width. If we know the diameter of the shaft, here small d is the diameter of shaft, so 1/4 value of diameter of the shaft is equal to width and height of the key. Because square key has a width and height value is equal, so due to that here width and height relation is equal to 1/4 times of diameter d, small d, of shaft. Length of the key, small l is the length of key. Length of key can be calculated with respect to empirical relation 1.5 times of small d, diameter of the shaft. Same relation for length of key is used for flat key, but in the case of flat key, width of the shaft is more than the height of the shaft. Due to that, here the empirical relation with respect to diameter of the shaft can be used. Small b is equal to for flat key is equal to d by 1/4 value, 1/4 value of diameter of the shaft, and height of the key can be calculated with respect to 1/6 of the diameter of the shaft. Next key is the feather key. A feather key is a parallel key which is fixed either to shaft or to the hub. This is the hub, and which permits relative axial moment between them. Feather key is different from sun key or saddle key because in this the key is fitted either in the shaft or into the hub of the element, machine element, for relative axial moment between them. Here the basic difference between them is, here in a sun key or in a saddle key, we are not fitted the key to the shaft or the hub, but in the feather key we basically fitted the key into the shaft or the hub. Next, last type of key is a woodruff key. A woodruff key is a sunk key type in the form of almost semicircular disc of a uniform thickness. This is the semicircular disc which is used to connect hub to shaft. It is used same as sunk key or saddle key, but here the difference is the shape of the key. Here the shape of the key is semicircular kind of a geometry. This is the basic application. So this is the basic types of key. I hope you like the video. If you have any doubt related to this topic, then please share in comment box, and please subscribe my channel. Please press the bell icon adjacent to subscription button. In further upcoming days, I am going to discuss about its design procedure of a square key and flat key, and related to that we are going to discuss some basic numerical problems. I hope you like the video. Thank you.